Excuse me. Thank you, Mr. President. Let me share an astonishing story with you on the concerning issue. In short, the United Nations was misinformed on this controversial and emotional issue. 20 years ago, in 1996, the UN Committee accepted the special rapporteur, Ms. Kumar Swamy's report. In the concluding, Thomas Women should be called six names. The core reference supporting this conclusion was Yoshida Seiji's testimony that he was involved in slave raids in his book titled My War Crimes. The report has, however, been proven wrong. In fact, later, both the Polish chairman Yoshida admitted in his book was a fictitious and not a testimony at all. In addition, last month, Yoshida's son confessed that his father wrote this book by looking at the map of the site where he had never been. Yoshida's son said my father committed the story. However, the term slave spread all over the world. Some Korean organizations have been putting up Korean statues and monuments for the fabricated story in Korea, United States, Australia, and Germany. Because of these activities, Japanese children living in the United States have been badly bullied and discriminated. Recently, their parents submitted petitions to the Prime Minister as to seek for the government support. Many Japanese citizens have started to request the government to reduce or stop annual contribution to the UN that amounts to approximately $300 million. We therefore urge the UN to send another special rapporteur to Japan to examine the authenticity of the Kumara Swamy report. Thank you very much, Mr. President.